After suffering its first defeat at the Cricket World Cup, England will be looking to bounce back immediately when it faces Bangladesh on Saturday. Widely considered the pre-tournament favourites, the hosts fell to a 14-run defeat against Pakistan on Monday when they were undone by some lackadaisical fielding. Bangladesh, meanwhile, arrives into its second game riding the wave of Sunday's shock win over South Africa and will be looking to cause another upset. Here's everything you need to know ahead of the game. When and where is the game? England take on Bangladesh at Sophia Gardens in Cardiff, Wales, on Saturday, June 8. It's a first visit to the Welsh capital for both teams, as England has played in London and Nottingham so far, while Bangladesh's only game so far was also staged in London. The game starts at 10:30 a.m. local time. TV channel and live stream. The game will be broadcast in the US by Willow TV and Hotstar, with a live stream available via Sling TV. The latter is one of the official partners of Willow TV and is available across various platforms such as Apple TV, iOS, Android TV, Xbox, Chrome TV, Fire TV and Roku. Match odds. Despite the defeat against Pakistan, England arrives into the match against Bangladesh as the overwhelming favourite. According to Odds Checker, the hosts are 1/7 to win, while Bangladesh is a 9/2 outsider. Following his century against Pakistan, Joe Root is a 7/1 favourite to be the top run scorer in the game, the same odds as England openers Johnny Bairstow and Jason Roy. Often so destructive over the last 12 months, the duo are yet to fully click into gear this time out. Roy scored a promising 54 against South Africa but was out for 8 against Pakistan, while Bairstow was dismissed by the first ball he faced in the tournament and then compiled 32 runs against Pakistan.